Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to more Until Dawn. I'm your host, TWK of TWK Reviews. And previously, these two were trying to get it on, but forces against them were trying to prevent it. Let's see if we can continue that in this part. Of course not! That didn't take long at all! Well, that's unfortunate.
Do you really think the girl...
Back with Chris and Ashley.
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Oh, we take control of Ashley this time. Yay! I do like her outfit. Nice beanie, some shorty shorts, a hoodie, and some tights, and some boots. Very nice getup right there.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Fashion this game is high quality, I have to say.
Do you think we should have mentioned his sisters?
It's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far.
Whoa, okay then.
Holy crap!
Are you okay?
That happened.
Look.
What?
There was something behind the books.
It's a bouton.
Is it a button?
Why?
Yes, it's a bouton.
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons were for, I guess.
Yes, you always push the bouton. There's a bouton. You gotta press it. Doink!
Whoa, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
Take a look. There's a flying book. It's Until Dawn. Now we're in control of Christopher. Yay. Oh, this is... Ah, that's just unpleasant.
Whoa.
What?
Whoa, is
what
this...
did you find?
Yeah. Is there anything else we found? I can't remember. That's supposed to be just something with a picture? Oh, there we go.
I would take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16 years! 16 years I waited for pretty little Hannah and Beth.
Yeah, honesty is generally the best policy. Thank you, Majority, for choosing the right decision.
But look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh.
It's serious, like a fire in a nursing home. Oh, people burning, oh, people burning, put your hands up! Oh, people burning, oh, people burning, it's kind of messed up. Huh, door mysteriously opened. Clearly, that's the way we should go. Alright, and here we go.
Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
Let's hope not.
I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
Nice particle effects.
Wanted poster, like full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
It's certainly starting to look that way.
Crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
I didn't even know he was hired.
You hear that?
That was Josh.
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming!
Oh! Oh, no!
Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley! Are you okay?
And shoulder tackle. And shoulder tackle. Come on, give the scene a special. Rapidoo indeed.
Ash? Ash? Hey.
That's not Ashley. At least not the one in the mask. That's a creepy von Creeperton. Oh, this probably isn't going to end well. Alrighty then, now we're, ooh, balloons. We all float down here. We all this is the end. Why are you here? Hope you all are just loving my horrendous singing. It is the worst. Also, this place looks even more different than last time. Yes, Mr. Storm Air? What have you to say to us now? You and your 1 million expressions.
Pictures of people that you have come to know.
All right, you do that. Let us see here. Hermy, Herm, 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 Herm.
You don't like them as much as you pretend to.
Hey, don't you judge me. I'm already here to judge me. I do enough of that in my own time. Tell sir? Sir?
From each pair you like.
Mr. Sir, if that even is your real name. Alright, let's go through the book of people we like. Let's see, I definitely prefer Sam over Josh. She is best. She is best, girl! And whoop! Yeah. Sorry, Matt's a cooler dude. He might be a bit of a wimp, but overall more likable, and... Well, this isn't a lot closer. Between the two, yeah, I'm siding with the majority a lot here, but... Like, it is my opinion, believe it or not. Obviously, Matt and Jessica... Jessica seems more of her own person. She has a bit more confidence. I see you judging me. Josh or Emily? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with Josh. Doink! Boop! On the nose. Chris? Yeah. Boop! On the nose. Could you not look so creepy? Could you just not?
This little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Emily. Oh, you didn't boop her on the nose. You're supposed to boop them. Just a little boop. Just a little thing like that. You've been doing the whole time, then you just yeah. Why? Why? Why even try?
Confidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like...
And our session is over once again. Of course. These had to be some record-setting short sessions here. Starting to think you're not the best psychologist ever. Just taking a wild guess. Previously on what happened like 5 minutes ago.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting Doink. History with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Cry, little sister!
Not a B.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh my god!
Ash! Hey!
Power in the kisser! Power in the kisser! Power in the kisser!
Maybe I know how to handle you, too.
And she's gone. Alright, now we get to play back as Mikey and I assume. 7 hours until dawn. Alrighty then.
Oh, fuck, what the fuck? Jessica! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Jess! Jess!
All right, time to do some switching. We're after us the shortcut, baby. Yeah, QTE Master, yeah. Oh yeah. Made it. Like I said, Master, baby, Master.
Jessica!
Oh, we found her.
No!
Nope, we had to go the quick way. We had to quick.
Fuck.
Oh, yeah! Okay, we got our supplies and we're off to the races. Might as well jump. Jump. Oh, you wish you had QTE skills like this. You wish you had these. Yeah. Actually, impressing myself a little bit here. Usually not this good, actually. I barely made that one, I'll be honest. But the point is, I made it.
Let's go, Mike boy.
The snow pattern almost looks like a camouflage. Alright, we now have our light.
Jessica!
Alright, now after all that running, let's take our time.
Jessica, I'm coming! I'm coming!
Don't worry, we're going as fast as we can. And by fast as we can, I mean we're going at a very gingerly pace.
Jessica!
Might want to pick up the pace just Jessica. A little bit, Mikey, my boy. Just a thought. Yay, we found her alive! Although she is a bit scarred up, it seems.
Jessica!
Well, there's a chance she survived that, right? Right? Your QTEs are no match for me! I will quicktime all of your events. You see this? This is just plain skill, baby!
Christ, come on, come on, come to Papa.
Yeah! Ooh, that was close. That was a close one. A little too close. Well, one thing that's interesting about this game is the fact that there are certain instances where characters can die. And that really is like the main appeal of this game is the fact that there are multiple instances where, you know, that could happen. And the game is not informing you when this happens or what options leave characters with plot armor. And whatnot.
God damn it! Jammed a piece of shit.
Oh well.
Christ, gotta make it!
Yay! let's light this lantern. See? Lanterns are so much more useful than matches. So much more. And bonk. Bada bada bada. Bada bada bada. Oh, now we're in a snow area. Let's build a snowman. Let's build a snowman. You can name him Ba. Da 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 da. You guys have seen Campbell the Musical, right? Right?
What the fuck is that
place? That's a classic. Now we're back with Chris, who is having not the best of times. Also, you might notice we have not seen Emily in quite some time. There's actually like a whole section with Emily and Matt that actually got cut from the game. I think it was later like released as like free DLC or something or other. But like, yeah, there's an entire section where they're wandering around and it just got cut for time.
Ash!
Well, this is...
not good.
Yeah. To put it lightly.
Okay.
Let's wander about here.
What the fuck?
Oh, that is. That is. That's a room right there.
No.
Yeah, yeah, that's... ugh. I hope that's not Chris's blood.
Ash!
Or I guess in this case, Ashley, but you know what I mean. I hope you all get the reference. You all do. You're smart. All right, venturing out into the darkness.
Ashley!
Ashley, Bob, Ashley. Ashley, Ashley, Bob, Ashley, no Nashley.
Anyone out there, Ashley?
Ooh, more blood. This is starting to look gruesome. Oh, this scarecrow seems to enjoy clowning around. Creepy Von Creeperton, certainly. Alright, moving beyond the creepy clown gimmick. No, we don't need no totem. We are an independent thinker. We don't need no totem, and yeah, that is... oof, that is... creepy. Anything else? Is that it for this area? Alrighty then. Feel like that's where we're supposed to go, but maybe I was wrong. This is what happens when you go wild without playing a game. You sort of lose some of your instincts as to where you're supposed to go, for example.
Ash. Ash.
Oh, good. Blood. That means we're going the right way. Only in a video game is that a good thing.
Ashley?
Oh, an abandoned-looking shed, or semi-abandoned. The lights are on, but clearly looks like it's been a while since somebody has been here.
Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know!
Whoa.
Please! Oh. Chris, are you there?
Hello? thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now, for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation.
Somebody's seen the Saw films a bit too many times.
Joshua and Ashley.
And judging from the looks of things, the later films, which are of not the highest quality unless you're in it for the gore.
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
All right, this is simple, really?
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think.
Like you really need a second to think about this. And come on, the answer is simple. Boop.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank you.
Please, no.
This is insane.
And yoink.
I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
Sorry about your bad luck, Josh, but, yeah.
No, we were friends, man. I thought we were friends. Why would you do this?
Well, you did invite everyone up here a year after your sisters were missing, and oh, that is just really unfortunate. He's half the man he used to be.
Oh. I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
That is just oof.
We gotta go.
That is. Ugh. That sucks. You know, not our fault. I didn't do it. It was Jigsaw. Blame him.
Chris! Ashley!
Blood? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Oh, this would have been the best part to do the Chris's blood joke. God damn it. I'm such a stupid.
What are you talking about?
Maniac.
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
Maniac. And now on the floor. Well, half of him is. Well, at least Emily is thinking sensibly about this.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
That's a good idea.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
And we're off to try to not die. Yeah, things have finally escalated here. Took long enough, but hey, it's happening. It is a happening, and hello, Mr. Stormare, once again. Gonna be judging us. Don't need you judging me. I'm just gonna sit here sipping my drink. Oh, you're such a cocky little bastard, aren't you?
They're getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would?
But I apologize if you hear that noise in the background. That's humidifier. It's fine. You know, just a person cut in half. You know, just normal weekend things.
Sir!
Here are you.
And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you, it's not good for anyone.
I don't think you are trying to help. I think you're just some psychopath trying to torture our brains. And I don't appreciate that. Yeah, you walk over to your window like you always do.
Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence?
You're freaking me out, man!
Believe that I am real.
Oh, you're real. You're damn real!
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?
Some days. Are we done? Are we done with the Judgment Project? And what's it, like, isn't the second time in the same video again? Jesus Christ. And well, this one's actually running a bit long. Son of a bitch. I did not intend on that. I hate when this happens, but hey, what you gonna do, really?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough. Spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Why would you do this? Jessica! Oh my god!
Man, Josh really fell apart on us in the last part, it seems.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding?
Sanitarium! Let me be! Sanitarium! Just leave me alone! And now 6 hours until dawn.
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good.
Ooh, wolfies! Ooh, wolfies on the mountain. Nice cinematography here. Ace.
Damn it.
Janet. Now Mike is putting himself through the ringer here. I think more than almost anyone else, he is really just oof. He's really putting himself through it. And with that, we're going to end this part because, oh boy, this part's definitely going like twice the length of the previous part. So thank you for joining me for this episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all this nasty, jazzy stuff. And I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye!